Hello. If you are a factory owner and looking for a way to digitalize your factory with less effort and in short time and with your own people, then you really need to watch this video. We are going to show you how with ConnectBridge you could finally have the smart factory you always wanted to enjoy better control, higher productivity and faster return of investment. So let's see how you could finally by yourself visualize your machine data in any business application so you could finally take your factory data to the business world. As in any factory, this factory also has a production line, which we see here. Factory machines and robots help a lot, but what makes the difference between a smart factory and not a smart one is the proactive management, support and maintenance approaches when things go wrong and proactive sales when things are going well. With ConnectBridge, you could easily integrate your factory with your CRM for that proactive maintenance. You could easily read data from the machines and robots in your production and create the required info in any CRM system. Like this factory here, which is using Dynamics 365. When the oven temperature gets lower than the required temperature, which of course causes issues to the production line, ConnectBridge immediately creates a ticket in CRM. The factory's maintenance person checks the ticket right away and sees that the oven temperature got lower. He immediately takes the required actions before the issue affects the production. He goes immediately to the OPC UA dashboard, which is integrated in his CRM, and checks the robotic arm vital data, which is read and updated live in his CRM, to make sure that everything else is working as expected. He even doesn't need to inform the supplier, thanks to the fact that ConnectBridge created the ticket already in the supplier's CRM system, who is, by the way, using a completely different CRM system, which in this case is Salesforce, but could be any CRM system as we mentioned earlier. The supplier as well, after they were authorized by the factory, of course, could check and view the robotic arm's vital data from their CRM system. And as you could see, thanks to that proactive support and maintenance provided by ConnectBridge platform, issues are predicted before they happen and handled faster when they do. Of course, we produce to sell. And what makes a difference also is how fast the information is delivered from your factory to your ERP system. With ConnectBridge, this information is delivered live. ConnectBridge works with many ERP systems. This factory here is using Nav 2018 and their stock is automatically updated live as we could see. Knowledge is power. Reports and especially live reports are great sources of knowledge. ConnectBridge, using its OPC UA connector and its many document management systems connectors, can help you read your machine data, create all kinds of reports and upload them to any document management system you prefer. This factory is using SharePoint online, but could be as well on-prem, hybrid, 2016, earlier or later. We support all. We could see how many reports are already generated, giving the decision makers all possible needed information. If we open any of those reports, we could see the level of details you could get from your machine data. Here, the factory decided to get an hourly report from the production line with information like average oven temperature, coolant level, total production, and so on. You can get any kind of information and create any kind of report. Once you have your reports there, you can visualize them in any way you want. This factory here, for example, visualizes the oven temperature and the production reports. Having reports is a very good thing to have, and even better is having them sealed with a smart security stamp the moment they are generated. ConnectBridge, together with blockchain, offers you this opportunity. After ConnectBridge creates the report, it creates a PDF copy of it. It applies a hash to it. It sends the report to blockchain. Blockchain then stamps the report with a smart security stamp. Now, not only you have factory reports, but you have 100% proven, authentic, and secured reports. This kind of security increases the trust between you and your customers and suppliers. Of course, you could also see the live machine data from your factory within SharePoint if you wish. As a factory owner, I am sure you want to know what's happening and be informed to take any required proactive management decisions. And we understand that. And that's why we also integrate very well with a couple of email business applications. Once the reports are generated, you get informed by email. Like this factory here, they are using Microsoft Exchange Server. The owner gets an email with the links to the SharePoint reports that we have shown earlier. As you could see, thanks to ConnectBridge and its capabilities to connect multiple systems via its OPC UA, CRM, Salesforce, SharePoint, and a huge list of connectors, ConnectBridge can truly take your factory data to the business world. Finally, you can see your factory data from anywhere in the world because thanks to ConnectBridge, your factory data is now digitalized. Both big and small companies can benefit significantly from the IoT, but with costs per project that average $300,000, IoT digitalization projects seems out of the reach. With connecting software's approach, IoT projects come at a fraction of the cost, and projects with less than $30,000 are easily achievable. Your IT people can make the integration themselves, and you can achieve return on investment in less than 6 months. Security is also a primary concern for connecting software, as you can deploy the solution within your own secured network behind the firewall. The highest security is guaranteed. Take the right step with ConnectBridge. Digitalize your factory data and enjoy a better productivity, higher return of investment, and more control. All by yourself and with less effort. Have the smart factory you always wanted. Contact us to start your journey. Thank you for watching.